Hey, this is Sean. I was watching Tyler's thing. Why is it like this? Why am I doing this wrong? There we go. He came up with a better name than RPG Brigade 2.0. He said RPG Crusade. So I like RPG Crusade. Rolls off the tongue better. And then he also mentioned anyway, so I changed my playlist to RPG Crusade. And then he mentioned hopefully it's not a porn site if you do a Google search for RPG Crusade. when I was thinking of a name for my book, I was gonna say role play the quick and dirty way or the quick and hard way or something. Those phrases go right to porn sites. So yeah. It's a good thing I checked for branding first before I posted a book on drive-through. The other thing is he mentions in the video community tabs. Do I have one of those? How do I do that? Get out of the way. Get out of the way, Driscoll. My channel. Is shown. What? So I have to go through anywhere I mentioned RPG 2.0 and change it to Crusade. But in the channels here, I've got subscriptions and then I have similar channels. So I don't know how many you can put in the similar channels. But I'm gonna put Flame Zombie 1 in there. And see some of my channels are computer stuff, so I got a couple of computer things in here. Some Skyrim stuff. And maybe I can take out Hexagon tutorials, because I'm the only one on planet Earth that still uses Hexagon, I think, for modeling. But yeah, that's in the channels thing. He said community. I don't use my community all that much. Well, they keep updating. Now there's quizzes on there. What? What? Okay. Yeah, similar channels. That's what it's called on my thing. I think you can call this whatever you want, this similar channels thing. Once you get enough subscribers, it'll let you start customizing your YouTube channel like this. I gotta go eat.